PEPTV, that's welcome to the sports segment, the week when Team Sinkers Nevis plays El Salvador. That's tomorrow night. You got to come support and pick up the national team. Well, let's get into the local action right now. And well, on Saturday, in the first game, it was Strikers and Manta. Battle of the worstest, I call it. Yeah, and Manta showed they ain't the worstest. They beat Strikers, what, 5-1, even though both teams are heading back to the first division. Now in the second game, it was do or die, make or break. Village versus St. Peter's. Village win, and that's the end of St. Peter's. St. Peter's win, well, Strikers is their last game. So that means that will get them in the four. That is how important and how big this game was. Let's go check out the highlights. All right, it is game on. Here comes St. Peter's on the attack early. Gets this one across. And easy as you like. It's 1-0. Kirkland Harris left alone. Village caught napping. And it's 1-0 in favor of St. Peter's. The leading goal scorer, Kirkland Harris, in the back of the net. Here comes Village looking to get something back. Gets it to Austin. Austin rinse out that through the legs. He pulls him back. And the referee says, play on. Unbelievable. Now, here comes Shaggy. Cross this one. Whoa. Would you believe it? He crossed the ball and the goalkeeper's judging out and hits the post and it's in. 2-0 in favor of St. Peter's. Can you believe it? Now here comes Village trying to get something. Bummer's fires a shot. Ooh, just over the post. Still 2-0. Now here comes Bummer's. One touch, another touch, and ooh, just scuffs his opportunity. A chance to pull it back. Now, here comes St. Peter's. Look at the touches from St. Peter's. Kirkland Harris once again doubles his tally to get 2 in the game. And it's 3-0 in favor of St. Peter's, taking full control. And they could see themselves in the four right now. Hey, 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 hey. Now, here we go. This is St. Peter's. Want to make it number 4. Fire shot! Ooh, that one goes wide. This is the umpire. Second half action. This is Village trying to get something. Make some changes. Mugget, come on. So, as soon as Mugget, come on. In the 49th minute, spank this one across. And Stephen Clark slaps it in the back of the net. Look at the pass away from the defenders. And it's 3-1. Do we start the comeback? Well, St. Peter say not a tingle. So here comes Village. Oh, off the line. Wow, that was close to make it number 4 for sure. Here comes St. Peter still looking to make it number 4. Want to control. Fires it. Wide, says the umpire. Now, here comes Village. Still trying to get something out of this one. Mugget goes to the left now. Still with Mugget. Goes on the inside. Mugget goes all the way. Fires a shot. And it's a roly-poly to the goalkeeper. Now, here comes Village trying to get some tag. Ooh, the goalkeeper. That was too easy. Here comes St. Peter's. They want to get 4 for sure. Shaggy puts in the back of the net. Look at this. Spanks it. This one you call...
finish him.
Yes, it is 4-1. No comeback for Village. It is all over. And St. Peter's can basically see themselves in the final 4 at this time. But wait, they want to give it a slap. Here comes St. Peter's trying to make it a slap. Ooh, that one goes wide. This one ends St. Peter's 4-1.
Well. Achio, nobody say nothing to me, nobody heckle me no nothing, eh? Cause if I did win, ain't like I would heckle people, cause I don't do them things. I just say it. Anyway, Sunday now, it was SPD and Connery. SPD lose 3-0, so Connery, they're going good. Now to check out the highlights of the second game on Sunday. Not really in it because St. Paul's, they done safe, and Spurs, they done out. As a matter of fact, one thing Burgers tell me yesterday, they're going to have a party for the outer 4 people. And so Village just join it, and he gonna have free bouncing castle and for the children and sugar brand and stuff for the big people, you know. Anyway, let's go check out Spurs versus St. Paul's.
Now here comes Tata. Tata takes his time, puts him on his knees. It's Tata on the inside. Tata looking for somebody, gets it across, but the goalkeeper stops it, and it's still nil-nil. Now this is Spurs. Chips this one over. Goalkeeper says, I got it. It's all right. Well, he plays with it and pays the price. Tata steals this one away. I mean, you play with it and you pay the price. Easy peasy. And it is 1-0 in favor of Spurs. Tata in the net. Now, here comes St. Paul's looking equalizer. Out there says Spurs want to control. Tony, bang it! And he goes wide, says the umpire. Now, here comes Spurs on the attack, trying to make it number two. This is Tata, flings it back, goes on the inside for Bertie. Bertie wins out that, still with Bertie, for a shot! Ooh! And the goalkeeper was brilliant on that occasion. Now, look at this beautiful pass, and it goes to Hoven. Hoven gets it across, and Tata playing a little defense for Spurs on that occasion. Could have been two. Now, here comes St. Paul's. Ooh, in the second half action we go. St. Paul's trying to get equalizer. This is Attis, comes across. Still with Attis, bangs it over to Terrence. Look at the hang time on this one. Attis spanks it. Terrence goes up, and my goodness, he just heads it in the back of the net. Goalkeeper like, ooh, nearly. And it's 1-1. We are equalized. Spinal in the back of the net. Now, here comes Spurs. They want to get their lead back. Still with Spurs. Goes on the inside. Spurs gets it wide. And again, Spurs fluffing the opportunity. Here comes Spurs trying to regain their lead. Controls this one. And what would the game stop? No. Then he just chips it across looking for Pelly. Well, well, well. After missing all those opportunities, Spurs with a rocket rally regains the lead for Spurs. And it's 2-1 in favor of Spurs. Must admit, they were playing some nice football and they regain their lead. And this one would end Spurs 2, St. Paul's 1.
Well, there you go. Spurs winning the game. 2-1. Nothing really in the game, but still entertaining to me. Spurs were really playing some nice football. Maybe because nothing was in it. St. Paul's wasn't really closing in, you know what I'm saying? Hey, don't forget tomorrow night, Thursday night, it is St. Kitts Nevis versus El Salvador. We hope that you come out and support the national team. And hopefully next week, we'll have some highlights of that for you. Now is for another pressure cooker game. Saturday, he had one, Village versus St. Peter's. But this is another one. Newtown versus Cayon. It's really simple. Win or go home. Cayon win and they could be in if they win their final game. If Newtown win, they are in. It's as simple as that. Win or go home. So we're gonna get ready now for Cayon versus Newtown.
All right, here we go. It is game on. This is Pontine. Pontine gets it, looking for Shashi. Want to control? Shashi, ooh, what a save by the goalkeeper to keep this one at nil-nil. Ooh, not enough finesse. Now here comes Cayon with the opportunity. Blanchard, ooh, that is a lollipop to the goalkeeper. Here comes Newtown. Jiggy looking for Rumpy. Rumpy want to control. Fires it. Goalkeeper stretch out, but then Jiggy with the follow-up. The goalkeeper puts out a leg, but Jiggy right place, right time, and it's 1-0 in favor of Newtown. If it remains this way, they are in the four. Well, here comes KR with a response like 6 minutes later. Jaffe Blanchard alone in the area, goes over the head, Mem falls down, and Jaffe places it beautifully in the back of the net, and it's tied at 1-1. Cayon needs a win. Newtown needs a win. Now, here comes Cayon looking for the win. Ball inside the area, fires a shot over the post. This one goes into the second half action. We go. This is Cayon. They are looking for the win. This is Vince. Vince just spank him on the ball. Cayon knock him on the ball nicely. Goes back to Vince. Vince gets it inside, fires a shot. Ooh. Goalkeeper had to stretch out on that occasion. Chips this one up. Goalkeeper said, ooh. The goalkeeper was a bit late, but nevertheless, no harm. Now, here comes Newtown looking for the win. This is Pontine all alone. Wide, there's the umpire. If you thought that was an easy chance, look at this one. Spanks this one across to Pontine. Wow, goes wide. Newtown want this win, they need this one. Heads go up and just goes wide again. And here comes Newtown. Still, they want to win this one. Goes across, out to there, says Cayon, and Cayon controls. Still, Newtown trying to get it on the inside. Say, Newtown for the shot. Wide, says the umpire. This one ends 1-1. Now looking at the points table, St. Paul's cruising on 51, Connery on 48, Newtown on 43 with their draw, St. Peter's with their win go up to 42. They've got Strikers next, so basically you can say they're on 45 and they're in the four. Now Village on 42, their final game will be SPD. They will have to beat SPD, and then Newtown will face Connery. They will have to win that one in order to be sure in the four.